The following is a message from the President of the United States.
Good evening. You know, as I speak to you tonight, we're in the midst of the holiday season here. Normally a season of cheer, a time to rejoice at our good fortune. This year, no different. So much to be thankful for. Certainly not a time to panic. Take her easy there. Sure, certainly the economy is a little sluggish. Momentarily a bit soft. Notice I didn't say recession. Not afraid to say recession. Recession, recession. Heck, I'll say it all day, but I don't have to because we're not in a recession. We're not even in a downturn here. We're more in sort of a hovering action there. We're kind of hovering around as if idling there, waiting for the checkered flag of the Christmas shopping season to start our economic engines. And how, as Americans, do we take part? By doing what we have always done, we consume. That's who we are. Let's not fight it. We are a nation of consumers. We love to shop, shop, shop. I don't know how many of you have been to a mall lately. I can tell you I have. And I have to tell you, it's the greatest show on earth. You got Radio, honest, Radio Shack there, Chess King, Foot Locker, Orange Julius, Benetton, Mrs. Fields, Chewy. They're good, they're good. And of course, The Gap. You know, it's fun stuff. It's just fun to be in that mall there. So much to do, so much to eat, so much to buy. Right here, from the people at Presto, the salad shooter. There it is, the salad shooter. Stuff things in there, they go flying out of there. This baby is able to slice a ripe tomato into 57 symmetrical wedges. Just $34.98, that's right. $34.98, you heard me. They're going fast, don't hesitate. Over here, we got Totes Toasties here. Made by the friendly people at Totes. It's a sock with a little tread on the bottom. You remember those muckluck things? They're kind of like mucklucks, only lighter. $8, you heard me correct. $8, they are going fast. How about the Hickory Farms Party in a Box? Isn't that cute? That's adorable. Less than $20. You got that summer sausage in there, that cheddar cheese crock, sesame crackers. They're crunchy and delicious. And why not wash it all down with a six-pack of Bud Dry? Why ask why? Bud Dry. We're gonna be okay. And here's something to think about. What do taxi drivers know that you don't? Quickest way to the airport, sure. Maybe the best donut shops, perhaps. One thing for certain, they know that the most comfortable ride is on a beaded seat cushion. Feels a little creepy. This baby will massage you while you drive, just $24.99. You heard me, I won't repeat it. If I'm lying, I'm dying, $24.99. Now, I know a lot of you are thinking, sure, these are marvelous products. Maybe in these uncertain times, I should hang on to my money. My answer to that is, where are you going to put it? In a savings and loan? In a bank? Hey, good luck. Now, call me old-fashioned, but I like to put my money into something tangible, something solid, something like this. The Sears Die Hard battery. The Die Hard, 100% American. And finally, sometimes you want to get something just to reward yourself, just for the sheer enjoyment of us, which brings us to this tasty item, the Green Machine. Damnedest little thing. Little frog band there, isn't that cute? Saw it in the checkout line, point of purchase, they call it. Sort of an impulse buy. A voice said to me, don't pass this up. I said, not gonna buy it. Not gonna buy it. Bought it. You see, it's a whole combo here, voice activated, very clever. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jangle around the clock. Isn't that a pistol? Sheer joy. And now on a more serious note, I just want to say a word to the families of our recently released hostages. I know that nothing can make up for the pain you've suffered. And sorry about that. And our prayers are with you tonight. So to sum up, not a recession, more of a hovering. Salad shooter there, beaded seat cushion, thoughts with the hostages, die hard battery. We are gonna make it because it's live from New York. It's Saturday night!